There are mushrooms, and then there are mushrooms.
You may have seen those massive volleyball-sized fungi growing around your yard. And guess what? You can eat them, as Laura and Bobby learned in Grow With Care.
'Tis the season for puffballs. So many of you have posted pictures of the giant white mushroom growing in your yards.
Puffball spores travel with the wind, and once they land, can grow anywhere, from gardens to woods to lawns.
Well, we asked the Minnesota Mycological Society, why is there so many puffballs this year?
Turns out it's all about good timing. Giant puffballs have a pretty short window for growing. Late August is the peak time, and the growing conditions at that time have to be right, or you won't see many puffballs. But if you remember, August was a wet month with plenty of rain, and it was timed just right for a prime puffball season.
Puffballs don't have any poisonous lookalikes, and they're edible.
When you pick the mushroom, make sure it's completely white. Any green or yellow means it's too old. When you slice it, the inside should be white too and firm, without any tunneling. I asked John Lamprecht with the Minnesota Mycological Society how to cook it. He said he suggests substituting puffball mushroom for eggplant in eggplant parmesan.
And we'll have more information and recipes on the Care 11 website, care11.com.